can that's like, Richard?
Oh, it's really nice. It's
pretty nice, quiet.
Nice area.
Yeah. Well, it's lovely mountainside views.
It's
valley.
Well, you get this in Sweden, don't you, Richard?
Close the window down to it.
Sorry.
Before we get some mountain air in here, you know?
Sweet, there's nothing in Switzerland.
See what the talent's like. It's got to be a disco around here somewhere.
Lovely scenery, don't you
think? Yeah. Well, you've seen them Swedish tennis players with them women's legs on the turn, Wimbledon?
Lovely.
Wrap that round my head.
Steffi.
Yeah, she's German.
Oh, she's Swedish,
huh? Nice of you to invite us over to stay the weekend, Rich.
That's okay. I wanted you to get the feel of the place, you know? It's a lovely, lovely, lovely place.
Sorry about that. Sorry.
It looks a bit like cat food round here, doesn't it?
Cat food. Come on. Yeah,
well, I thought,
I
you
think
know.
It's twinned with cat food, actually.
It is. Yeah. It fucking well looks like it.
Yeah, well,
it's
lovely.
Are we nearly. Stoffing the hock and them. Yeah. Twin with cat food.
Are we nearly there or what?
I mean, we're nearly there.
I'm dying for a piss.
Well, it's been a long journey, hasn't it?
I know. Yeah. I think girls in yesterday.
26 hours.
I've had a knot in it for 3 hours.
Cool, blimey. I can even get
me. My guts are bad, not after that bloody berry food.
I'm smelling back here.
Cool. Look at that.
Oh, that's nusky, isn't it?
You must have a nusky voice.
Notice there's no nuclear free zones here, is there?
Bloody squeeze. What do they do in the Second World War,
eh? Bloody bunch of fairies, aren't they? Talk about blonde hair, aren't they? Maggots.
They've got red buses like us.
Keen hell.
Fucking copy that.
I don't think much of this country as it goes. It's right for a wee game.
But you need your court leader for getting places.
That's right.
Swedish army out in force.
Bring hell,
all blonde, was that? All blonde.
Yeah, faggots.
Richard, what happened to the last people around this house?
I don't know, it's a bit of a mystery.
A what?
A mystery.
A mystery?
Yeah.
Well, what happened to them?
They died.
They what?
Don't worry, what's the story behind it then? I don't know, actually, there's documents in this new house that will tell us. That'll tell us, that's handy. We're coming up now. There is a night at a disco, the Swiss Chateau. Oh, right. Yeah, we've got the booze, right, we'll have a little drink when we get in and then we'll see how the place is and then we'll go down to the Swedish pub later. That's right. Lovely.
Young Gotham.
Okay, let's get out.
Right. I'm stretching my legs at last.
What a lovely
sweet nature. Yeah, things are
right, don't it?
Come on, John. Come on. Okay, go.
Yeah,
you're
okay. Let's go.
See if Richard's ready with the beers.
Yeah, tent Murray up, will
we? Alright, okay then.
You tell Josh out,
Bob, we don't die for a shit.
Oh, I've finished. I just put the bleeding coats on the hanger.
I need the gas mask, yeah?
It's alright.
No,
got a bit.
Right, pretty good.
Where'd that duvet come from?
Where'd the duvet come from?
Duvet.
Who brought the duvet down?
No, weren't it here when we walked in?
No.
I didn't see it.
I'm sure it was.
Oh, maybe it weren't it. Oh, I'll take it upstairs. Just crack us open the beer, will we?
Okay, Dan.
Come on, duvet, up we go.
Hey, see you a minute, Dan.
He's got a nosebleed.
Danny. Mouth to mouth, John. It's the only way you can save it.
Let's go have a drink first, shall we? Look, turn it over.
Oh. God, no, that's illegal at that age.
I didn't know it was that... Oh, God. Oh. Make out we didn't see him. Go and get Richard, quickly. Richard!
I look for Richard.
Richard!
Richard!
Richard! Who's
it? It's Danny.
What about him?
Daddy's dying!
Oh my God!
He's dying!
Oh, Dan! Dan, what happened?
The duvet! The duvet!
Dan, what's he trying to say?
Beware the duvet!
What did he say?
He said beware the duvet.
Duvet?
I'm going to call the police. He's dead!
He's dead?
No,
he's I'll
dead.
Try and find John. John? 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 It's Danny!
The phone's not working!
Oh my God!
Where's John?
He's gone!
The toilet paper!
Quickly, downstairs!
Oh, God!
Where do we go? Where do we go? My God.
Daddy's dead.
John!
John dead? No!
Shh, shh.
What?
Shh.
Where are you going? I'm not going, Alan.
I've got to go for a
shot.
Darling, thank God we got rid of those three.
Oh, oh. Yes. Richard!